Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 18, Example 1. In this example, we want to solve the polynomial equation 7x to the 5th minus 4x to the 4th equals 0 by factoring. In Step 1, we want to simplify each side if needed. Our equation is already simplified. In Step 2, we want to write this polynomial equation in standard form. This means we want to have all terms on one side set equal to 0 and write it with the powers in descending order. The polynomial equation is already in standard form. In Step 3, we want to factor. If you need a review on factoring, feel free to go to College Algebra Tutorial 7. It looks like we can factor out a greatest common factor of x to the 4th, and when we do this, we get x to the 4th times 7x minus 4 equals 0. In Step 4, we want to use the zero product principle. This principle states that if you have a product of factors set equal to 0, then the solution can be found by setting each separate factor equal to 0. Setting each factor equal to 0, we will get x to the 4th equals 0, or 7x minus 4 equals 0. In Step 5, we want to solve the linear equations we set up in Step 4. Looking at that first one, x to the 4th equals 0, when we solve that, x equals 0. Looking at 7x minus 4 equals 0, the inverse of subtract is to add 4 to both sides, so we'll get 7x minus 4 plus 4 equals 0 plus 4, which will simplify to be 7x equals 4, and the inverse of multiply is to divide both sides by 7, so we'll have 7x over 7 equals 4 over 7, and this will simplify to be x equals 4 over 7. So our final answer is x equals 0 or x equals 4 over 7.